Damn it. Alright, wonderful. Hello, everyone. I am back to play some more Pick-a-Dick. Alright. Day 8, ultra spicy, no deaths. But more importantly, no fucking... No, like, leaving them behind deaths. And those are the saddest ones. I was thinking about that. I was like, you know, it's not so bad to have some die in combat, but to actually lose them because you left them behind is pretty upsetting. I'll be right back. Beautiful. Let's see. Sorry, that had me nervous. Saw his little come out, and I knew he was gonna suck a Pikmin dry. He scared the shit out of me. Place I need to go is all right, yeah, it's that way. detecting incoming transmission from the Drake. Sufficient nectar gathered. On some planets, this nectar is used as pick-me-up spray. Using ultra-spicy spray and spray to use... Explorers automatically collect ultra-spicy nectar when they find it. Cool. Nice. Gotta go find our boy, our captain man. Looks like someone took a tumble here, the fresh snow. Perhaps someone else is stranded here. If anyone is reading this, there are several electrical contraptions in this area. I buried something here in the snow. Hopefully it's useful. Where'd he bury it at? Oh shit. Thanks, Olimar. Hurry up. Isn't this... I'm sure I've seen this somewhere before, but where? I need to get back to the Drake to analyze it. This in a second. All right. This is what's got me nervous. Thank you. or shit. What's going on here? The copper radar doesn't detect signs of life, but that doesn't look like the captain. I mean, not unless he really let himself go. Funny. I really need them to... This is kind of stressful here. Please don't tell me that Pikmin died. Anti-electrifier. Did I just lose one? Thank you. Where's the other one? When will my reflection show who I am? Oh, fuck. I need all my boys, that's the issue. Go ahead and end the day. I hope I didn't lose one. I think when he got zapped, he just fell down and got back up. Hopefully that's what happened. He eat new fruit, yes. Dusk pustules. My god, I want some grapes. Game absolutely makes me hungry. Nice. I've worked hard today. And now it's time for our reward. Damn, we're running out. Well, I guess at least we have enough juice for tomorrow, right? Don't worry. Okay, yes, didn't lose one. Great. We are hot on the trail of the captain's signal when we encountered a second monstrous creature. It was too dark to get a good look at it, but might this creature hold a clue to the captain's whereabouts? We got it. Poor captain. He said he survived 10 days without juice. Which he could be surviving off the fruit, though, canonically. Actually, I don't know. Can we take our helmets off here? Oh, 16. Wow, it tells how many fruits on each. Nice. Alright, we gotta go. We gotta get him. That's the first thing we gotta do. Poor captain. Behemoth Fossbat. Alright. 20. Jeez, we don't need that many. Well, we could do 20 of each. All right, let's go. That's the way I need to go. Oh. crazy that you can convert your Pikmin. Alright, time to go defeat this fucking bat. That seems horrifying. Pikmin Tamer. That's exactly who I am. Nice. A single one of you bitches dropped off. Alright. Let's, baby, come on. This has got me nervous as fuck. Okay. What's next? What's next? God damn. Wait, what happened? No! Damn it, now I need to restart. Damn it. Yes, let's restart the day. Fuck. Ah, man, that sucks. My poor boys. I think I'm just gonna do 10 of these. So I'll put, you know, 10 back and then... get 20 of the other two. Let's go, guys. I feel like I need to destroy all the pods before I do anything else. That really hurt my feelings, losing one of them. Oh yeah, I forgot we can dodge roll. You know, let's just go ahead and destroy all these pods that we can. Thank you. Yeah, shut up, you bitch. Oh, baby. Let's go, let's go. I kinda hate how they do that. I wonder if that's something I can switch off. Perfect. Okay, now how do I... Come on, you fucking pussy. Gotcha. Gotcha, you fucker. Is the captain in there or nah, bro? A mango. Sweet. Nice. What's up, Jonah? I mean, Captain. Good reference, man. Murderhead, what am I to tell you? I want harm, but I must apologize for my sensei inside of a monster's belly. There's no flower garden. Until I have a chance to clean up, just breathe through your mouths. No. What? We found the Drake, but we're still stuck here. The Cosmic Drive key is gone. It's somewhere on PNF 404. It's gone? Without that, we're stranded here. We'll be doomed. And Kapai will starve. Wait a second. I found a data file in the belly of that beast. I thought it was just some old junk data at the time, but... You for yourselves. I found a key. It says, something about a cosmic drive on it. I doubt it's worth much, but it'll be a nice souvenir for my son if I ever get back to Hakatat. So my search for treasure continues. I'll stop at nothing to find the ultimate prize. I just know there's gold on this planet somewhere. See, this Olimar fellow filed his report only recently. That drive key, that is our drive. You know what that means? He must have landed on PNF 404 shortly before we did. We must find him somewhere on this planet, or we'll be stranded here forever. God, I don't know why. I swear to God. Nice, okay. Great. Is this the way we came from? Guess so. Nothing left in here, right? Oh shit, where's this gonna take us? Oh! I think we've done all we can do here, honestly. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh shit. Might as well dig. God, it takes forever to dig stuff out. That's awful. Even with my flower-headed ones. Whoa, boy. Got the captain, and we got a mango. Which is probably gonna give us enough juice for tomorrow, maybe? Yeah, no, we're good. Let's get it, boys. In the day. You sure? So close to losing one. I mean, I did lose one at the beginning, but that's okay. It's perfectly fine. Got the squad back together. Got myself a nice, delicious, ripe mango. Shocked my Pikmin about 22 times. That's fine. New fruit, yes! Heroin's tear. Why? Why? What's that supposed to mean? There's a little juicy juice there. Come on, fill me up another one. Pisses me off. Until we find Olimar and get the key from him, the three of us will be stuck on PNF 44. It's more important than ever for us to find food. Ugh, we don't have much juice left. We need more fruit, like, now. At least they're not making it where I drink more per day. God damn, would that be awful. Nice. Thanks to the yellow Pikmin, we were able to defeat the Behemoth boss bat, and much to everyone's surprise, we found our captain inside the beast. Wow, can you believe our luck? He found a data file from someone named Olimar, who has our cosmic drive key. But where in the world is this Olimar? Where? We need that key. What if he dies? What if Olimar's dead? Nah, Olimar can't be dead. Pikmin's a happy story. Yay! Olimar's assignment. I'm kind of curious about that.
Well, Captain.
Captain, we're so relieved to see that you're okay. Well, I have my faithful crew to thank for that, so thank you.
Actually, mistook some strange creature for you.
You do have very similar features, did you know that? To be honest, we're trapped in the belly of that Valbeast. I thought of only one face, Brittany. My own.
Well,
we never escaped PNF 404. It's a rubber ducky. Why is there a fucking rubber ducky? Till we locate this treasure-obsessed Olimar fellow. He's got our cosmic drive key. But don't forget why we're here. Or else we'll starve. Signal's coming from over there. Signal like that. If it's coming from our ship or one of the others, maybe it's Olimar. With a transmitter that strong, it must be planetary explorers like us. It must be that Hakutation. And where we find Olimar, that's where we'll find our cosmic drive key. Let's track the signal to its original source. Can I? I thought it said I could access it anytime. I've been analyzing the data files we found. Based on it, it seems likely that the Hakutation picked up our cosmic drive key. Interesting. Well, all five pieces seem to fit. All those pieces, not all five pieces.
What about our food, though? What did it get stolen?
Worry not, Brittany. Brittany raises a good point. While we're collecting food, let's keep an eye out for the Hakutation. Alright, yes, absolutely. Cool.
Let's see what that, side mission looks like.
Side story. I guess that's what it's called. I'm interested because I love my boy Olimar. Recommended. Look at my boy Ollie. That would be so cool if it was like the first game It was like the entire first game. Oh, that'd be beautiful. Meanwhile, Certain 2 was hard at work on an important mission. It's the story happening behind the story. Just because the treasure's buried or hard to spot doesn't mean I won't expect to grab you to grab those two, the president. Alamo's expedition log, garden survey. Captain of the SS Dolphin. I've been to this planet twice before already. Harkotet Freight is drowning in debt. I'm not saying it's our company president's fault, because it's an official log. We're here in search of treasure to pay off that debt. But I know from experience with the local wildlife, or the local wildlife, won't make this an easy job. Keep an eye out for hidden or buried fruits. Collect them all. Before we do that. God damn it, Louie. Stay away from me. Worthless, Louie. Worthless. So is this just a, like, collect as much as you can type thing? They said story, but it's not looking like a story to me. Come on, come on. Oh no. Okay, we can do that. Thank you. Okay. How the fuck is there one more Pikmin here? Louie. Three more minutes, come on, baby. Nice, okay. Come on, baby. I need more blacks. I've, like, well exceeded my goal. Great. Come on, we got a minute and 40 seconds left. Great. I should let the... Never mind. Come on, guys. There we go. 1 minute left. Do we have anything else? Come on. Nothing here. Lemon. That's it, man. That's it. Fuck yeah. Great job, Solo Olimar. Hell yeah. That's the Olimar experience, my guys. Come on. Need that ramen. Nice. Breaking the bank over here, boys. That's it though, right? No, there's more gold. Fuck. No, oh no. Damn it. Run. 10 seconds, come on. No. Oh no. Fuck. No! Oh, man. man, did I even get platinum? I almost had all of them. I can beat that score, but I don't want to. Silver, god damn it. I could have gotten gold. It's been a while since my last treasure hunting expedition, but I found a few choice artifacts. Good to know that I haven't lost my touch. The radar's detect. I could have retried that one. Oof. Alright, I'll come back and do these later. Because these don't really interest me. Okay. Yes. Not that there's nothing wrong with it, it is kind of chill and relaxed, and I like that, but I want to beat the story. Alright. We're finding the cosmic drive key now. Alright, what's the signal from coming? It's Olimar, the reputation. We find Olimar, we can find that. Okay, let's see. Look, you know, I haven't read this in a second. Pikminology. Red Pikmin are resistant to fire. Red Pikmin are good fighters. Rock Pikmin are very hard, like rocks. Break the crystal nodule for a chance to attack. Rock Pikmin aren't crushed when trampled on. Great. I didn't know that, but that's great. I theorized that, but I didn't know it. Conduct electricity. Are shock resistant. Yellow Pikmin can be thrown very high in the air. Oh yeah, I forgot that they're... Oh, that actually might be useful. Yellow Pikmin are also good at digging, didn't know that. Good luck with them. Okay. Wait, what's new? Oh. Throw Pikmin in a candy pop bud and they will change their color. Wow, sounds like some real racist shit. Refuge in lit areas. Lit. Oops. Damn it. I'm reading. Someone took a tumble here, parting gift. Damn it, I'm not trying to do that. As a scientist and as a fruit eater, I'm excited about the nutrition source of potential, or this new source of potential nutrition. I just wish it didn't look like it was covered in pimples. Luckily, the taste of it is like delicious and scrumptious. Had a baby. Let's gather as many as we can. The fruit is so sour that one bite made my whole face want to climb into my mouth and pull it back out. It's high in pictamin U, though, so I guess I'll try adding small amounts of juice to other food. Better food. This one's sour but smells really nice. I wonder if the juice would work as a deodorant. I also wonder if we can spare a little for the experiment. Finally, I wonder if the captain would notice if I doused him in it while his back was turned. Wait. Oh wow, there's only one of these in the entire game. And that looks like one of the plant's monstrous beasts that this planet has so many of. This fruit has a light flavor and a ton of seeds. It'll be a great food source back home if the people don't run away from it in terror. This fuzzy produce thought it could disguise itself as one of the native creatures, but I know the smell of Pictamin U anywhere. Take that fruit. There's something compelling about the shapeless fruit with its tiny hat. It's like the fruit is heading to a fancy party full of debonair berries and upscale squashes. As a botanist, I have to say that the party sounds like the cutest thing that I've ever seen. These little spheres have it all. Smooth skin, delicious juice, and a nice smell. They're almost perfect, except at the exact shade of the captain's light. Favorite color of all time. He painted his room, his fingernails, and I heard even his dog this color. Bleh. Yes, the people of Kopai will be thrilled when they have found we found this sweet, entirely delicious food source. They'll adore us forever when we introduce them to the weapon that has mass nutrition. Wait, did I say weapon? This weapon of mass nutrition. Sweet and totally delicious. This one has quite a bit of Pictamin U. On closer analysis, the white fiber just on the inside of the skin seems to have the most of the nutrition. But it's not very tasty. I'll save it for the captain. There's something very charming about all of these little beads of juice. It makes me feel like we'll never run out of fruit. The color reminds me of something. Oh, Auntie Bay's hair. Shit, such a rebellious streak. Ugh. This one is my favorite so far. It's sweet in the kind of elegant way. Poor Alf can't touch it without getting itchy all over. Man, this must be common for people to get an allergic reaction to mangoes, because I hear a lot of people say that their mouth itches when they eat mangoes. The captain's not refined enough to appreciate it. I'll have to make the sacrifice to eat it all myself. I'll season it with my tears. Alright. What else we got? Only a very confident designer would wave through issues like bright red warning coloration and a tendency to sleep in broad daylight. There's no way a frontal assault will work with this thing. I'm thinking we should hit its back while, we target those thin-looking eyeballs. Damn. I don't remember killing two of these. Oh, I guess maybe it's counting all of them. It's just trying to make friends. Carry the Devil Crystal on its back. It throws at enemies. I knew going in we'd probably need Rock Pikmin to break it. If we were doing so, it'd be dangerous because shards would explode out. But fortunately, the imagination proved to be deadlier than reality. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's cool. You get different comments. Although they'd be my favorite fauna, the idea of running into one frigid field after getting soaked was nice, but it turns out they don't have a setting on those snouts below roasted alive. Scratch that, another brilliant idea. Be careful or this one will cook your goose. I don't know whether that's a nose or a mouth shooting those flames, and I don't care. There are definite signs of intelligence in this brute. It always faces its prey as if to first gauge the distance before jumping in the air to stomp. If you don't move while it hangs in the midair, you lose a lot of Pikmin. It's big, but not strong. As few as 5 Pikmin can weigh it down so it can't jump. Rock Pikmin also have nothing to fear from it.
That thing is so bloated. I feel that way sometimes when I can't stop chucking down juice. I have to lie down after a while. The thing keeps jumping. I bet it gets the worst cramps.
I don't understand how it manages to hang in the air at the height of its jumps, but I don't have to understand. That is true. Oh, he's got like a little air bladder. That's what it is. Did we get Alpha? Do we get Olimar and Louie on our team? Pyroclasmic Slooch. What a great name. Oh shit.
Ooh, man. Oh my god.
Oh wow. Why does it isn't very good design in my book. I like to turn the tables and load them down with so many pigmen they're too heavy to fly. Goes around, comes around. They're annoying, but I also feel a connection to these huge flying insects. Just like me, they like to bury things in the ground. And just like me, they wander off forgetting about those seeds until they come. Come along to harvest it. They're so cute when they're young. So they disappear. Okay, if you're in some dark cave like an egg, my advice is to destroy it while you can. All these honey models, might as light cause it to stop working. Solar powered machines, but this one seems to be solar powerless. Ugh, those teeth are terrifying. Looks mean, but it's not so tough in the light. Why do you think it moves so slowly? Did it get indigestion when trying to eat the captain? That's the thing that swallowed me. It may play dirty, but I respect its willingness to use any trick in the book to win. I'd accept a rematch any time. It was more comfy in its stomach than I expected, but I'm still glad my team pulled me out when they did. I owe them a round of juice when we get back to Kapai. Well, I don't think,
Okay.
All right, finally. Jesus. Oh, man. All right, the tropical wilds. It seems that the signal originated from this area. That treasure hunting Olimar must be here somewhere. You know, this is the first place I landed on this planet. Was he really here with our key the whole time? Plenty of time for nostalgia later. Let's track down that signal and don't pass up any fruit we see on the way. Alright, guys. Where's the signal coming from? Ah, signal's coming from the south. Let's go this way. Sure would be nice to be able to have a fucking 100. Let's see. my god. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh shit. I lost one. Fucking lost one. Damn. I was too busy trying to fuck with that crustacean. Well, that fucking sucks. Okay. Fuck off. Holy shit. I don't think that's gonna be enough, is it? We get we already read all this. Wow. I just got... Oh shit. Holy shit. Let's go this way first. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. One failures. Okay. Picking up a strong signal, but we can't seem to actually reach it. If we had a third party, we might be able to, but I just got an out-of-office message from the boss. He probably doesn't get much reception at the beach. We're kind of on a beach, too, but it's not quite the same. Thank you. Thank God. This the forest has really got a really pretty soundtrack. Come on. I wonder if we can get split up with Brittany again. Let's go, my fellow pick picks. Oh, we are on a beach, aren't we? I didn't even see the palm trees last time. Oh, fuck, there's gonna be a boss here of some sort. So this must have been the source of the signal that lured us here. Well, I'm sure I can scavenge and amplify the Drake scanning range, so let's get it back to our ship. No! Ugh! Gross. Okay, let's see. God, look at that thing. Sand belching. When Pikmin shows its face, hit it, use the bomb rocks when it starts inhaling. Okay. Where are we getting bomb rocks from, though? Let's see, it's another hint. If they start getting sucked in, call the whistle to save them. Okay. Sweet. Oh shit. The motherfucker's jumping. Through a teammate to have them save. Okay, have them pluck sprouts automatically. Found a peculiar rock with a powerful energy emanating from it, so it doesn't get mixed up with the other Pikmin. I'll make it selectable with L&R. Thank you. portal. Damn, it didn't suck it down, huh? Well, let's go ahead and end the day. Sucks, I don't want to do it, but we need to. Yeah. I didn't want to do it, Chief, but, hey. Best to call it now. We got two fruit, so it wasn't a complete loss. Suck them out of the ground, you long-tongued asshole. Do it. Can't wait to taste the new fruit. Pocked airhead. Sure, that seems accurate. Ooh. Delicious. Wow, that one gives a lot of juice. And then the Dapper Blob, which we've already gotten. Bottoms up. Good, we still have plenty of juice left. We discovered the intricately designed communication device that was emitting the signal. Unfortunately, a ginormous creature appeared and swallowed it up. The animals on this planet eat everything. The device signal was really strong, so I think we could use it to boost the Drake's communication system even further. Now, if we could just get to it somehow. Oh, we're gonna get it. Oh, we are gonna absolutely get it. Fuck. I don't know why that continued. Wait, what does that mean, two assignment? Oh! So you can go there. That's cool. No, I want to kill this worm, dude. That's what I want to do. I'm gonna kill this fucking worm. The Sand Belching Mere Slug. Gross. Such a gross name. Okay, I got a bunch of reds. Doesn't honestly seem like they'll be effective right now. take 5 of them. Just for funsies. Let's go. Okay, so right now, I just need... I don't know, we made this over here. Before we do anything. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. We only have one carrier at the top. There we go. Okay. Where's the other one at? I'm hearing this, like, I'm getting this vibration. What is that? I don't think I've been explained what that is. At least I don't recall it. Okay, well, I don't know where the other... Anyway, I've wasted enough time, damn it. It's almost a quarter of the day already. Let's go. Let's go fight this fucking worm. Yeah, there's not another one. Let's go, guys. Yikes. What happened? It's fine, Brittany. Let the men handle it. Oh, got her. Nah, we really don't need her right now, anyway. We gotta kill this fucking sand belching. Fuck worm or whatever. Shit. Oh, we've already exhausted them. Damn it, come on. That's dope. I love that. Oh, he tricked me. Thank you. No! Damn it. You fucking bitch. Damn it. God damn it, that upsets me. God, that makes me so angry. Fucker cheated. He fucking cheated. Where am I going? I didn't think that was gonna work. Holy shit. Come on, you fuck. No! Motherfucker. I'm not... Bitch. Bitch. God damn it. This motherfucker's killing me. I'm not worried about... I mean, he's not killing me. He's fucking killing. Oh, my God. It's pissing me off, though. I don't think I need rock pigment at all. Because, it seems like... Not right now, at least. We'll do 30, 20, 40, 20, I mean. Let's go, guys. We get the big players now. Cute. God, this fucking asshole. I'm just really good at dispersing my pigment. What the fuck is up with the way the captain walks? Let him do his thing over there. Oh shit, he's getting up again. Fuck. Nice. Fuck you, bitch. He saw something big, huh? Thinking it might be, Oh, fucking watermelon? Oh man. And a cell phone. On the dunes. Okay. Okay. What a fucking battle. There's not really much I can do. Gotta go back and get that big boy. I don't know if I want to. I guess I'll give it for the Reds. Haven't given the Reds a treat in a while. Yeah, Chief, this doesn't seem like your fight. Receiving a transmission. Folded data glutton. A communication device once used on this planet. Its signal strength is very poor and it contains technology unknown to Kopi. The transmitter is fully intact. If I can incorporate some of the technology into the direct communication system, I may be able to boost our signal strength even more. Oh boy, another all-nighter. Kind of curious if it said the brand. God damn, that's huge. Oh man. But the one that was just carrying one piece. Oh, there he is. Guys, let's redistribute properly. Well, damn it. Alright, we gotta go back and get fucking big boy. Suck him down the drain. What the fuck? Are those things even harmful? Here's the thing, I would do that, but only get 60. When we opened this one up, I was curious as to what we'd find in the funny head on the top of the fruit. Turns out, nothing. It's just thick skin with a big head that doesn't actually have anything inside. That's why I named it after the captain. Named it for the captain. Oh, God. That fucking big fat ass. Just fucking dragging him through the dirt. Hmm. Boy, I almost drowned my Pikmin. Well, now I need blue. Stuck? Are they okay? These fucking... Damn it, come on. Oh no, it better not glitch. No! Oh my god. Oh my god, they're fucking stuck. No, wait, hold on. Might as well end the day. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's because it fucking glitched it. What the hell? Shut up. I don't care about the fucking Crimson Banquet. It's gonna give me like 20 juices. Come on. Oh, it fucked me on that. Jesus Christ. I have to fight that fucking boss again. Are you telling me that's not enough for you guys? Fuck. That's a full cup. that makes me so angry. Bottoms up. It's good to build our juice supply. God damn. I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad. Look at this. Look at this shit. It's gonna say that I left 20 of them at sunset. Oh my god, that's bullshit. Showed these beastly mirror slug. Okay, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, Captain. I don't care about you. God damn. Oh, that makes me so angry. Nope. Nope, we're restarting. I should just quit. I should just quit because now it's saved over it. The Twilight River. No, we're going back. We're going back a day. Fuck you guys. To earlier day. Yep. So the past save data will be erased. Yep. Oh, that makes me so fucking angry. I'm probably gonna take a break from this. Oh. Kill that fucking slug one more time. Go here, it's convenient when you want to return to the onion. Yeah. This is how it began. Oopsies. 20. Okay. Did I put the one I had up? I did. Alright, fuck me. Very angry. Ah, shit, I should've, you know what, I should've just went ahead and, like, filled up my roster. That way,
this whole 60 people is ain't doing it for me, Chief.
I had to fight this guy 3 times. Oh, god damn it. Let's go, where'd the rest go? Oof, scared me. That fucking stupid one. Ugh. shit. I think he was gonna do it twice. God damn, it's a deep one.
Alright, come back out, you pussy.
There we go. Okay. There we go. Dead. Yeah, shut the fuck up. We all know you're dead, you piece of shit. Motherfucker gets stuck again, I'm gonna throw this goddamn switch through the wall. Not really. I'm not gonna get that angry. Oh, for sure be upset though. Yeah, we'll go get the rest of these reds. Look at them. They're all hopped up. Let's go, little red guys. Maybe I need to not be in the area. I kid you not, if these guys are fucking stuck too. Thank God. Wait. Okay, yeah. Good. Thank God. Fuck. I was very afraid that I was gonna lose it again. Play some Ghost of Tsushima. No, I'll play some Sekiro after this, then I'll play some Ghosts. Big day ahead. Big plans. I want to watch that fucker get slurped down, but hey man, as long as he makes it, I don't give a damn. Yeah, we've seen this. Wait, I will get to see him get slurped down. Yay! That wasn't as satisfying as the other one. Okay. Thank God. Alright, let's go check on... let's go see these other things. Little dude's just chilling. Sometimes nectar will spawn from them. That's interesting. No! Oh my god. I lost one fucking Pikmin. Jesus fuck me. God damn it. Alright, well, that was my fault. I didn't come in with enough reds. God damn it. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ass. Oh, God. Alright, well, I'm quitting. This has been exhausting for me.